Hello, and welcome to this Warzone 2100, the Alpha Campaign thereof. Just gotta load up this transport. We'll be good to go. All right. This camera setting is really odd.
Production completed.
It needs to be zoomed in more and a little bit angled up a little. Like about that. Or just put it right in there. That'd be good. What's that radio? Something.
Assigned to sensor.
Ah, interesting. I wonder what that did. Okay. Some stuff.
Scavenger base. Scavenger base. Under attack. Unit under attack. Unit under attack.
Okay.
The new Paradigm Force has recovered a vital artifact. Prevent them from reaching their transport and recover the artifact.
Okay.
Reinforcements landing. Unit under attack.
Artifact.
Recovered. Return to LZ. Scavenger base detected. Reinforcement landing. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Unit under attack.
Okay.
Return to LZ. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Scavenger base eradicated. Scavenger base eradicated. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Return to LZ. Unit under attack.
Okay.
Unit under attack.
Go and explode everything else.
Unit under attack. Return to LZ. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Unit under attack.
Okay. Unit under attack. That camera sometimes isn't the best.
Return to LZ. Unit under attack.
All right.
Return to LZ. Unit under attack.
Alright. Return to That's L-Z. Everything blown up, almost. Doesn't the game just automatically end now? It should, I got everything.
Was intercepted a few minutes ago. It originates from the east.
All attack groups commence attack on enemy. They are in contravention of the new paradigm. They must be eradicated. Message end.
This is the big one, Commander. It is our chance to defeat the new paradigm and destroy their base. The transmissions originate from here. We are detecting enemy forces at these locations. Secure the LZ and establish a forward base, then destroy the new paradigm's base. Mission timer activated.
All right, let's go do that. Actually, I would like to design a Scorpion Trax repair module. Okay. Do it. Oh wow, this is a big one.
Reinforcements are available.
I don't really need to mine anything, I can just start a base anywhere, kinda. What the heck?
Unit under attack. Reinforcement landing.
they'll retreat a bit now, yeah. It's a bit of an overwhelming force. But I'm building them. I've got heaps of resources, I think. I don't know. I don't really know how resources work in this. But I'm just gonna say I've probably got enough.
Reinforcement landing.
I think the tank tracks just stop you from being able to move. They don't hurt you or anything. Find out. I don't know. I should just go collect that. I attacked myself.
Unit under attack.
Oh, I got a command module, that's good. What are those? Something. Probably nothing down here. I will have a look. Regardless. Okay, nothing.
Reinforcements landing. Unit under attack.
Group one reporting.
Unit under attack. Thank you.
in the water for a second. Loading done. I probably should build one or two of those sea-based units. Oh, that's a cyber team. Just keep making those forever. Alright. Returning for retreating doesn't really help because of all of their firepower. So I'm just gonna not bother. I'm just gonna keep sending things out. group them up a bit here first.
Unit under attack. Under attack. Reinforcement planning. Unit under attack.
Annihilated. Unit limit reached. Production stop. Should make a little dent in their facilities. Eventually. Pardon me. Just realized how quiet I was in comparison to what was happening in the game.
Unit under attack.
Right, so what, this is their base here? Okay. That is actually a little bit too loud on that sound. It's hard to get a good level. As long as I speak really closely to the microphone, it'd be alright. Those meters aren't a good guide to the volume either.
Oh.
Level 3. I don't think I have that yet. I will now. Composite allies, level 3. Sides. I could bring in some more reinforcements, but I don't think I need to. I think I'll be just fine. This is probably the last mission too. The big one, as she called it. Fun times. What's going to be over here to blow up? Not much. Few little bits and pieces. Just these ones up here to go. And that's it. Pretty much. They're just in the fog there. They're in good spots. Okay. Good stuff. There's still two more campaigns as well. This game's definitely, certainly big enough. Far to go now. Right, you just watch for that to refresh, and once it has, change modes to attack. Some of those hit the sides of the mountain. And cover up. And then return home. Cool. Sure thing. I'll even go destroy those on the way.
LZ
compromised. LZ compromised.
Return to LZ structure.
Okay.
Return to LC.
I didn't really say much in this one, I just said okay a few times. It's alright, it's better than nothing. I guess. Fractionally. It's fractionally better than nothing. Got an hour and a half to do that. I think I'll be okay. These up. Don't want to leave these just sitting around. Someone could step on them and hurt themselves. Good. Fun. So many of the just little bits and pieces on this map. Just things. All over. Wow, they can mortar from so far away. Of this happening. Let's go return to this LZ then, shall we? Get around there, can't you? Probably. Probably.
Return to LZ.
I'm happy with the amount of things that became exploded there. Perfectly adequate. Alright, let's go to the LZ.
Boop. Return to LZ. Return to LZ. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Unit under attack.
That's okay, I can beat these guys anyway. I thought I might have been in trouble then. Come. There, I must have pressed enter and not shift. Okay.
Group one reporting. Return to LZ.
All right. I pressed something, I think I pressed tilde and now... Okay.
Return to LZ.
Okay.
Return to LZ. Objective accomplished.
All right. Total game time 3:40:52. IGT in game time.
Commander, congratulations on defeating the new paradigm. This sector is now secure. We have identified the Nexus intruder program within the new paradigm systems. Unfortunately, we have been unable to determine its origin as it has eradicated all traces of itself. Before it self-destructed, we recorded two conversations with it. Extracts follow.
Open your systems to me. Let me meld with your machines and cyborgs. We will create the perfect nexus of man and machine. Together, we can create a new world. I can give you power beyond your wildest dreams. Open your systems to me and you will be strong. I can raise you as gods upon the blasted earth.
When we failed to respond, it became threatening.
Your interference in my plans for the new paradigm will not go unpunished. You are weak flesh things. I am strong and have many parts. You may defeat me here, but I shall rise again. As I once cleansed the world with fire, I will destroy you and your puny project.
Nexus then removed itself from the system, destroying its memory banks and removing all traces of its external connections. We are not sure what Nexus is or who or what is directing it. Initial research links the Nexus Intruder program with the Reed Corporation, the developer of the Synaptic Link. We have ascertained that Nexus supplied the new paradigm with most of its technology. Whatever Nexus is, it's more than a computer parasite. It has technology and weapons. It knows about us, and it is not friendly. We'll keep you informed of further developments. Incoming transmission.
We are under heavy attack. We cannot hold our position much longer. Request immediate support.
Commander, you are to assist Team Beta. Mission timer activated. 10 minutes remaining.
Okay. Quick escort mission. Okay.
Objective accomplished.
Excuse me? Is that a bug?
Searching this sector for vertical takeoff and landing, VTOL, technology. This is believed to be located at a pre-collapse airbase in this sector. Team Beta is currently under attack from an enemy force known as the Collective. Analysis indicates that the Collective are more technologically advanced than us. Be prepared for aerial as well as ground attacks. Upon arrival, you are to assume command of the base. You must defend it and hold it. Be sure to fortify the perimeter and establish anti-aircraft defenses. New technologies are available. Mission time.
What? Okay.
Warning, collective. More intruders are entering our territory. They are not part of the machine. Warriors of the collective, attack and destroy all who resist the machine. Attack, erase their presence from this area.
Okay.
Power resource. Structure under attack.
Do I have any production facilities?
Structure under
not
attack.
Really.
Structure under attack. Structure under attack.
This is nuts. Building went down.
Structure under attack. Structure under attack.
Okay.
Unit under attack. Structure under attack.
Oh, I do have a factory.
Structure under attack. Structure under attack. Structure under attack.
Which one? Get back. How do you compare these? Oh, yeah, I see. I don't have time for this. Let my repairer repair these a bit and then I'll go out. Oops. Okay.
Structure under attack. Structure under attack. Structure under attack. Structure under attack. Unit under attack. Structure research completed. Structure under attack.
Here we go. Right, those are those things.
Structure under attack.
Are these working?
Structure under attack.
Maybe they don't have enough electricity or something? It's like they're not working.
Construction completed. Structure under attack. Structure under attack. Incoming enemy transport. Construction completed. Structure under attack. Reinforcements landing. Structure under attack. Construction completed.
Oh, I've got the maximum of them, but they're at the other place. Okay. Well, that's annoying.
Structure under attack. Major research.
I shouldn't have built so many buildings. So many, not buildings. Vehicles. So many mortar things, cannons and mortars. It's pretty intense. Accidentally destroying a lot of skyscrapers, but can't be helped. I don't think there's anybody in them anyway. In those towers. Sweet, I found 100 power in an oil drum. there in the end. Incoming transport. Enemy? Does it say enemy transport? This should be almost done. Yeah. Oh, should have got the oil drums first.
Briefing commences.
That scared me a lot. Like, it very much startled me, that sound.
Base has been shot down. It has crashed at this location, where it is under attack from the Collective. Assemble a rescue team and recover the transport and its cargo. Mission timer activated. Production completed.
Isn't this the beta campaign now? Like... pretty much. And what was that that it just said?
Our transport.
Rescue the transport. So, wait, now I'm going from here to other places. Yeah, I think I'm in the beta one now. I'll find out. I'll save this. Oops. Alpha end question mark. And then I'll go and find that out. Alright, I hope you have a good one and peace.